Okay, so I'm about to come back onto the Dreams property now. And I'll just show you the difference. And I'm not obviously shaming Royalton at all. It's a wonderful resort, Royalton brand is, but sometimes this stuff matters to people. That's why I always like to ask my clients, you know, if you're a beach person, what kind of beach are you going to want? This might not be the resort for you, even though it's a great resort. Some people love the pool, so they could care less about the beach. And, you know, beach conditions change all the time here. But there is some sections that are prone to have better beaches. So I would always steer you towards those areas. Couldn't promise that they would always be beautiful while you're there, but as you can see, Royalton and then Dreams really tried to clear off the beach here, where there's really hardly anything at all. We're out here every morning raking it and cleaning it up. But this is why I like to go to resorts though too, because sometimes it can be misleading what you see on their websites. If you go, you might see a beautiful beach. I'm not saying this, maybe at times this one is that crystal blue. I know this area is not really known for that. But yeah, so this is Dreams, and then that's the Royalton. So, but if you guys have any other questions, you would like me to help you pick the perfect resort for you, please, you can always message me or complete a quote request at tipsytouristtravels.com. Thanks.